having a blue pig weenie dog. Never seen it, never thought it. I don't believe a such thing at all. I rode around looking for the story that so many people had said. I searched from town to town, from city to city, state to state. I've never seen that blue tick weenie dog yet. When I got back home, I talked to my friend, old Thomas Toller. He told me, down at the dog plantation, Leslie got a blue tick weenie dog, don't you see? I must have been a dreamer, cause I didn't believe it, so I tried to do what I could see. I drove around all around town, but I couldn't find David home, no, he wasn't real busy. So I came down and blew the horn, asked him what was going on. He come to the door, and I bet them to my life, he had a blue tick weenie dog. He was holding that blue tick weenie dog into his arms. He said, it's a precious little dog, he's got to be my own. He won't bite, he won't run a bone, he won't growl, he won't do nothing, run home. He's just a real damn good old blue tick weenie dog.